What do you think of that tonight?
They've made it. That's a bona fide NHL contending, Stanley Cup contending team. They were picked. This is Dallas. They were picked from the start of the year to be one of the teams in the end. They could not find an answer
for
the Flyers game. They got mopped up, dominated, and we haven't seen that in years.
Hey, there's Tim Saunders. My friend right now.
There he is. There he is.
Detroit Timmy. Go Lions.
D-town.
Actively roots for the Red Wings.
How about Tippett's goal? Tippett's goal.
Yeah.
Candidate for goal of the year. I'll call it.
Oh, easily.
We called it 20 minutes ago.
I think we all did, too. Yeah, Bruce did as well, because...
You know, I said, if you thought last game's goal was unbelievable, the one in St. Louis...
He outdid himself.
This one is top that.
This one's nicer, man. And he knew that was going. That was by design. You see in the replay, his face, he's like, I'm going upstairs with this. And top shelf, cheese across the bar. That's a beautiful goal. Owen Tippett is becoming an elite player right before our eyes. The skill set, it's almost like unbridled skill that needs to be controlled, needs to be maintained, because he just keeps getting better.
Like they did with us.
Yeah, right. Mine was more like, keep this guy in a cage. But for a Tippett, it's just like they're working with him. They're rounding out that skill set, and it's like, yeah, man, it's special to see it coming together. They changed his stick. He's got a different lie. The puck is finding him, staying with him more.
Great win, Fridge. We'll say it really quick. Big game next Friday night for us, the alumni. That's going to be 7 o'clock. Playing the Bruins. I hear they got a good squad, but we have a really good squad as well. And we're telling people there's a lot of tickets available still, a lot for second deck. So get your tickets. Come down and watch the Fridge. You got a lot of guys. LeClaire, Lindros, Mark Recchi. It's his weekend. I'm playing with Dennis Seidenberg. We got Mark Howe, Kimo Teeminen. List goes on and on and on. But I just want to make sure people were aware of that. That is next Friday, the 26th, and we're excited about the alumni.
Oh, yeah, that'll be fun. That'll be fun. Recognize Mark Recchi as well.
Yeah.
Legend. A couple of the guys we played with are coming back. So, the fans come out. Enjoy it, man. This is Flyers hockey's back. You know what? The building was had energy tonight, and it's helped us, man. It's helped us immensely. So, that's the beauty of Philadelphia Flyers, man, and the hockey when they play their way. The fans show up if you come and work and you leave it all out there, and that's what they've been doing from day one. And you know what? It's nice to see them get rewarded for that.
Sure. It absolutely does, Fridge. Yeah. All right, we'll go home.
Sand flip, see you guys later.
Go warm my car up when you get out there.